Yo, what's good YouTube? It's KankStudX coming to you guys with a brand new video, and today in this video, the Warzone and Modern Warfare streets, I'm afraid to say, are not safe right now. The Sykov pistol, which has an 80 round drum mag, and not to mention can be fired automatic, is also released inside of Modern Warfare and Warzone currently right now. Now, the Renetti was bad enough being a 3-round burst pistol. Now we have a fully automatic pistol, which we will talk a little bit more about the challenge. Currently, this gun released about 50 minutes ago, and for some odd reason, inside of Modern Warfare, if you guys are interested in locking this weapon, you have to get 4 kills while using pistols in 5 different matches. Very easy to do, but the only problem is the unlock criteria is actually not working right now. It appears to be bugged. Now, I am recording this before 1 o'clock, so that might be the reason, or this gun was not officially supposed to be released and it's somehow released today. But I would not be surprised if there is a bundle later on today for this gun in the next couple minutes, so we could see the challenge actually working soon. But at the moment, you can't level up the gun, and you also can't unlock attachments or even unlock the weapon, so it does kind of suck. But this is why I'm actually going to hop into custom games, because I can show you guys a little bit of gameplay with this weapon and a class setup I think that's probably going to work quite well considering this weapon and using it to its max potential. Now, for one, I will show gameplay in a second, but let's go over two class setups. One of them is the Sorokin 140mm auto, which is the barrel. You guys get fire rate, and you also get the ability to fully auto. This gun originally is a semi-auto, but if you guys put on this barrel, it actually allows you to shoot it completely automatic, which is awesome. For the trigger, I ended up going with the lightweight double action. You also could just run the lightweight single action, but there are a lot of downsides, and I will probably do a class setup using both of them. One of them, of course, is the 80 round mag drum, which is absolutely ridiculous that this gun can hold 80 bullets, but we'll talk more about that later. I also went with the VOK Prizrak, which gives you ADS speed and sprint to fire speed. You lose aiming stability. For the very last attachment, we went with Akimbo. The only reason is because you get 160 bullets with a pistol, and that is going to be fun to use. Now, if you guys want, you could just get rid of the rear grip and go a tac laser or the 5MW laser, the one that shows the laser automatically. You'll probably be more accurate with it, but if you guys do want to run Akimbo, I'd definitely probably recommend using a laser sight or putting on the VOK Prizrak if you guys are going to run this gun single. But let's go ahead into the second class setup. For the second one, I went with the Sorokin 140mm auto, gives you the fire rate, the fully auto. I went with the monolithic suppressor, literally the most common suppressor in Warzone, so I might as well run it on the pistol. I went with the lightweight double action, but like I said, you could run the lightweight single action. Doesn't really make too big of a difference. I went with the 80 round drum mags, of course, having the most amount of ammo possible. And since I'm not going to be running it in duel, I will be using the VOK Prizrak, which gives you ADS speed and sprint to fire speed. But let's go ahead and check out this gun against bots, because this gun is going to absolutely shred people. All right, so we are on custom games playing on the map Rust, and let's go ahead and check out how this pistol actually goes. See how strong it is? Okay, for one, this gun has a lot of recoil. For being akimboed, this is honestly gonna be absolutely ridiculous. 160 bullets you get using this gun. Like, I don't know what to say. This gun is gonna be ridiculous inside of multiplayer. Now, I don't recommend probably running a akimbo pistol in Warzone, at least from a further range. If you guys are up close and you wanna use this gun as a finishing weapon, this would probably excel really well at doing so. But 160 rounds, and I don't think it's going to be the greatest, honestly, from further ranges, but at least like up close if you want to finish an enemy off, this gun is going to do the trick very well and probably going to do it the best there possibly is. Now, I've already seen some clips on Twitter already of people using this gun inside of Warzone, and trust me, the gun is going to absolutely shred in Warzone. But I do want to show the other version of this pistol as well, one where it's actually just fully auto and it's a single arm version rather than the dual. Let me right there. Okay, this gun literally has no recoil. Oh my god. Guys, I don't know what to say. Like, literally playing Warzone, when you guys are able to unlock this weapon, if for some odd reason Infinity Ward doesn't take it out, this gun is going to give people problems. Now, using the dual wield in multiplayer is going to be fun, but honestly, just running around with this weapon in general in Warzone is just going to be insane. I don't know what to think, honestly. Like, I know a lot of people really like the fast firing guns like the FFAR, but literally running this with an FFAR or a AUG is going to be, it's going to be crazy. Guys, so far, what is your thoughts and opinions on this weapon? Because as you could see, I literally just shot over like 37 bullets at someone. And not to mention, you could literally probably kill a bunch of people with this weapon without even having to reload half the time. Like, that is how insane of a gun this is going to be. The Renetti was already bad enough being a three-round burst, and it was already kind of fun to use in Warzone at the time, but this weapon just completely outshines it. I don't know how Infinity Ward decided this was going to be a great idea, but when this weapon's being able to unlock by everybody, it's going to be a scene to see inside of Warzone. But let me know your guys' thoughts and opinions on this weapon down below. If you guys are going to be running this class setup, let me know how you guys actually do. If you guys are playing Warzone, let me know your thoughts and opinions on this weapon. I think it's going to cause a lot of havoc, and for being a gun that you're going to finish people off with, or maybe even shoot people from range, it's going to be something crazy to work with. But I also do want to show you one last thing before we end this video, because I want to show you guys the actual animation for this weapon. So here's this, the little inspect animation. Looks kind of cool. You'll probably see it more in the thumbnail, to be honest. But with that being said, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, put on post notifications so you guys don't miss another video. Have a good rest of your day. I'm out. Peace. I won't be stopping until I be hopping up out of the robbery. Yeah, roll with my team, keeping it clean, the life of the party. Ay, that ain't my girl, that's just another one of them little shawties. No one can stop me, it's too late, I'm sorry. Hop out the robbery. Yeah, they didn't think that I would get it popping, but now they be calling. Ay, get to the bag, I won't fumble and give it to me.